3 Signs You're Actually a Corgi. Part 3. You Get Major FOMO. You love your grandma, and she gives you lots of tasty treats. And you have a favorite chair.